with this, start off in the start position, lock that shoulder in. Most of the power should be coming from your hips. Drive those hips forward, arm come up, and land in that front rack position. Slowly and controlled, go back into that hip hinge pattern and continue.